Mindenki sok-sok szeretettel üdvözlök a FIFA 17-es videómba. Most nyomatunk egy kis FIFA-t. Jó köre volt, mentettem volna, hogy azt hiszem a Barcelonával szembe kellett volna játszani.
Andiamo che c'è un traffico da pazzi, senza costume sulla sabbia calda, piedi scalzi. Le solite vecchiette maledicono i ragazzi che col pallone per giocare non trovano spazi. Gli ombreloni giù da noi sono condomini. Ci trovi parentele assurde con nuovi cugini. Le pranzo e cena con una pizza di macchia rossa. Leggende narrano che dopo se fai il bagno muori. C'è il venditore ambulante con i miei CD. E chi ne parla male poi passa l'estate qui. È così strano che il turismo non esploda quando in altri posti anche un traghetto sulla ghetto va di moda. Guardo le stelle in cielo e se qualcuno brilla penserò che pure in cielo sei riuscita a mettere una firma. Vero, non siamo perfetti, abbiamo migliaia di difetti. Colonizzati, ma cresciuti da cazzino. Vorrei svegliarmi presto la mattina, correre insieme e non sentirmi stanco. Vivere spensierati come prima, il tempo vola in queste notti in bianco. Sto bene così, quanti difetti che c'è terra mia. Sto bene così.
At this stage, with 16 teams left in the Spanish Cup, it's beginning to be more of an event. The early rounds tend to just wash by many of the Spanish supporters, but there's a good crowd here for this one.
There is, and I think the players will have felt that in the warmth, and certainly now, just before kickoff, they'll be buzzing.
Well, we don't need to build this one up too much, Alan. Do it speaks for itself, Barcelona and Real Madrid.
Yeah, one of the clashes in world football, isn't it? So many stars on both sides, can't wait for this one.
Such a great ground this to broadcast from. You do feel that you're a very privileged person to be watching football in this city, in this stadium.
Well, it's my favourite stadium. I mean, the stands just go up vertically. They seem to so close to the pitch, and that makes for an intimidating atmosphere for the visitors.
They do continue to set world standards, Alan, Barcelona. Marvellous to watch.
Yeah, they really disappoint, do they? They've been at the pinnacle of European world football, you might say, for an awfully long time now.
Referee for this important fixture today, Alvaro Arias Romero. It's the round of 16 in the Spanish Cup, and the referee blows, and the action begins now.
Yeah, maybe a little bit tight and cagey to start off with, but I think it's going to be a good match.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. Here's Vidal. Ivan Rakitic. Here's a chance to attack. Neymar! Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space, good position.
Ivan Rakitic. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. Goal kick here. Marcelo. Toni Kroos. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Break maybe from Barcelona. And this will be a goal kick. Marcelo. Ronaldo. It's out, it'll be a throw. Well, no delay here.
Oh, he showed great anticipation there.
That's Iniesta attacking now. Luis Suarez. Suarez! Back out of the bar. A timely challenge. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Iniesta. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Got past his man here. Barcelona get the throw. On to the attack now. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. He could lay it off to the supporting player. Good slide challenge that to regain possession. Tried to tackle here and he's done that. Quick into the tackle and the result is going to be a throw. Into a forward position goes Iniesta. Jordi Alba with a cross. Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game. And that could have been an early booking for the offender. I wouldn't have been surprised, but the referee's taken a slightly lenient view, I think. Here's Vidal. And Barcelona on the attack. And that will be a goal kick. Marcelo. Ivan Rakitic. Benzema. Bale. Well, they're in a good position here. Free kick only from the referee. Nothing more sinister than that. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. It's a terrible place to give the ball away. Is there any other fixture, Alan, that can create such anticipation as Real Madrid, Barcelona, Spain's Clásico?
Well, it's got a magical ring to it. Sometimes these contests have descended into petty spats, but sometimes you're just treated to fantastic football.
Jordi Alba! Opportunity to cross it now. That certainly helps the goalkeeper and those in the middle to stop the cross like that. Corner then for Barcelona. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Some options now for the pass. It's a throw-in for Barcelona. Ivan Rakitic. And it's a touch over the bar. Corner now for Barcelona. Throw to come up now after the ball's gone out. Jordi Alba. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. And they've cut it out. Gareth Bale. It goes out wide again. Good forward play from them. Take the lead. Emerson Rodriguez scores! And didn't he take that superbly? So the first goal, it's 1-0. Sergio Busquets. Good place to win the ball here. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. To find a way through here, probing away. They've opened him up here. Oh, he was away. Alan, he was clear.
Well, it looked like the perfect counter-attack. The whole defence had been beaten, but Well, the keeper wasn't.
Karim Benzema. And this could be an opening for Real Madrid. Oh, they've got out of jail there. He's reached it again, having looked a bit heavy with the first touch. Iniesta. Made the challenge well. Bale. Excellent interception. Barcelona get the throw. Neymar. Marcelo. And here come Real Madrid.
Opportunity now.
Very good stop here. Claudio Bravo with a save that doesn't trouble him. And now Messi. Iniesta's attempted pass is cut out. Out for a throw. Over the touchline. Promising build-up until that challenge. Crisp defending there. To throw in for Real Madrid. They're on the move now. And it takes a nick off the player, out for a throw. And now Iniesta. Sergio Busquets. And Barcelona on the attack. And it's gone out for a throw. Neymar. Well, good through ball. Referee's given them a free kick in a real position of some danger to the opposition. Rash, Alan, reckless.
When you attempt a slide tackle like that, you've got to time it perfectly, and he didn't.
And the cross is in. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. Came in with a challenge. Benzema. Marcelo. Kroos. And a special occasion for him, concentrating there on the match on his birthday. A break maybe from Barcelona. Real Madrid given the throw here. Marcelo. He's coming forward with some danger. Here, the challenge is a good one. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. That's a very good tackle, but it's led to a corner. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Iniesta! They could have been level. Alan, they should have been level.
Well, his manager on the touchline looks fuming. He might just withdraw him soon.
Marcelo. There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. Toni Kroos. Modric.
Look how quick he reacted.
A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball.
Nice bit of football.
They get the equaliser. Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. And that's good support as they build this attack. Modric. Cristiano Ronaldo. It's looking good, this move.
They've opened them up here.
Oh, well saved. It's in. Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
Goal for Benzema. Well, he's hit it hard and he's hit it first time, but perhaps the keeper could have got more on that.
Restarting at 2-0. Sergio Busquets. Iniesta.
That's a pass. It's gone astray, out of play. Sergio Ramos. They've got the ball back, Barcelona. Bale. Players haven't put the ball out, they're playing on, but the referee said no, he's worried about the player, and he stopped the game. While the injured player has gone off, we're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball. The attacking now coming from Barcelona. They're going to get a corner here because of that deflection. Doing well to keep the ball. In comes the challenge. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. The defender's worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo. This could be a chance. Ronaldo! And he bangs it away. Marcelo. Here's a chance. Pushed onto the... Oh, Bale! A brilliant goal from Gareth Bale. Touch of a maestro. Just let that ball trundle on into the net.
Yeah, he's having a little chuckle to himself and talking about that, I'm sure, to his teammates. He'd be proud of that one.
Real Madrid are really at their best in this first half. Jordi Alba. Barcelona on the attack. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Javier Mascherano. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Such a feisty little player.
Space to try and hit it now. Not quite this time. Scored already, of course.
I did fancy him in that position, I've got to say, having taken his earlier goal so well.
Now Messi. Tackle here. Javier Mascherano. That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Cleared the ball. Well, here we'll see what they can manage from the corner. Real Madrid given the throw here. On to Ronaldo. And shoots! The defenders managed to get in the way there. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Well, we've got an angle on this offside call. And I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think. But this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job because the speed that players move now, as it turns out, what a great call.
A break maybe from Barcelona. Foul by Marcelo. That's yellow, and that's Marcelo. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Benzema. He's got to play it back to the goal. And he's put that into his own net.
When it comes with the territory, he had no choice. He had to play the ball, but it's ended up in the back of his own net.
We can see a slightly different viewpoint on it. bad enough to be behind now, but to do it with an own goal is particularly annoying for the team and the player in question. Gareth Bale. Real Madrid looking good with this attack.
It should be.
A big moment for Karim Benzema on the goal trail again. Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. If you're losing count, it's 5-0. Neymar. Well, they've been thwarted here. It's a sign of better things to come. And it's Barcelona back on the ball now. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. To a quite a dangerous position now. To be a bit too clever there with that pass of the dink ball. Kroos. Marcelo. And here comes the counter-attack. He's got his shot off now. Away from the opposition, and then suddenly totally out of control.
Well, completely lost his head, and he's just slashed at the ball and completely miscued it. What a miss.
Ivan Rakitic. Barcelona get the advantage. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Space for the shot! Just needed to settle on the ball before striking the shot.
Well, he makes that transition happen quickly.
They've got the ball back by that interception. A timely challenge. What a good piece of defensive clearance that was. Sergio Busquets. Good forward play from them. Oh, the possession squandered in a good position. And now they've got to get back. Ivan Rakitic. A chance, very good stop here, and he scores. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form. They will be signing the match ball for him afterwards because of a hat-trick.
Yeah, he won't forget this day in a hurry. Top stuff from him.
Well, the match a long time over here, 6-0 now.
Oh, he showed great anticipation there.
Defenders worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo.
Opportunity now! He's kept it out.
Getting set at the corner.
Benzema! A well saved.
Will encourage one or two players. Still 5 minutes to go of added time. James Rodriguez. Alex Vidal. It's looking good, this move. Lionel Messi. Marcelo. Modric. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Great contact with the header. Great work from the keeper.
Good interception. Moving forward. forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here.
To score! Back off the bar. Sergio Busquets.
Barcelona on the attack. Trying to find a way through here. Probing away.
Looking for Busquets. He's got his shot off now. Comes out off the goalkeeper.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Possibilities for shots on here.
What a fine save. Still on the attack and they've got a corner.
Luis Suarez.
The corner.
Well, a real good forward play from them.
In the Spanish Cup, there's a lot of good action in the earlier rounds, and we're seeing some of it here in the round of 16. And the second half of this tie has started.
Yeah, it's been a good match. The first half was entertaining, and more of the same, hopefully.
Getting into an advanced position, Cristiano Ronaldo. Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. Well read by the defender. The throw in for Real Madrid. That's a wasted throw. He's given it straight to the opposition. Ivan Rakitic. And he's threaded the pass through neatly.
The shot's on.
Corner count rising. Have a look at that, the corner count. Booted it away, and the danger is eased on his goal. Throw in for Barcelona. This looks dangerous from Messi. Good defensive play, no cross, and no danger now. Well, that's all they can do at the moment, concede the corners. And the advantage play for Barcelona.
And here's the shot. It's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Oh, well played, the referee. He's gone back to the offence that deserved the bookie. He didn't want to stop the play at the time, and he's quite entitled to do what he's doing here.
Yeah, I think we all thought he was going to go back, but good to see advantage being played.
Here's a chance to whip it in. That's a penalty. Sergio Ramos is shown the yellow card.
Great penalty.
6-1 the score. Luis Suarez. Real Madrid given the throw here. Rodriguez. Kroos.
And now the shot! He's kept it out.
Getting set at the corner. And it's Barcelona back on the ball now. And now Messi on the attack here.
This could be it.
There goes the cross.
Luis Suarez. Now Suarez, and he doesn't miss.
And we've had lots of goals for you to enjoy here. 6-2 is the score. Ronaldo looking for room in a wide position. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here, and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back.
Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
Turnover there that we didn't expect. Well, it's down to the referee to stop the play, and he's done that. Well, the injured player has gone off. We're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball. Luis Suarez. He's coming forward with some danger, and he could get away here. Shots on here, and he scores. And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget. 9 goals in the game, 6-3 is the margin. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Tried his luck from a long way out, but the goalkeeper very comfortable in dealing with it. He's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Lionel Messi. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. And here, it's the goalkeeper's ball. Got on the ball in midfield, well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Oh, he's through. And shoots! Oh, great work by the keeper. And Benzema finished with great aplomb there. It's a fine goal from a fine centre forward. Goalkeeper nowhere to be seen.
No, he just seemed to lose his bearings completely, Martin. A really odd one for him.
Amazing number of goals in this game. Real high scorer. On we go. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Karim Benzema. This could be a chance. And here's the shot. Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Good strong tackle. Well, it rests with the referee as to whether to stop the play. That's what the laws of the game say, and he has stopped the play. Well, the injured player has gone off. We're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball. Marco Asensio. Well, now it's Barcelona's ball with Messi. Oh, good through ball. And in goes the cross. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. They've opened them up here. What a fine save. It's tough for the defenders. They keep conceding these corners. Nice bit of interplay between these two. In comes the challenge. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Well, when they do say, and you've been in these matches, about the psychology of getting it right on the big day, you would have thought ability-wise it's very much a level pegging here, but in fact, one side seems far more up for it than the other. Real chance! It's Modric, who adds a scoring touch to his wonderful array of midfield skills. For Real Madrid, they're just emphasising their superiority and widening the margin.
Yeah, I think so, and you look at their overall play and they've deserved it.
Well, it's the kind of game that you love to watch, a high-scoring match as this one is. You restart it. Ivan Rakitic. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. Now it's Pepe who is able to cut out the ball. He's given possession away here. And in goes the cross. He could do a better cross than that, I think. And it was easy to cope with.
Marcelo. Ivan Rakitic. Could be dangerous. Came in with a challenge. Gareth Bale. Benzema. It's with Marco Asensio. Now they can go forward, having won the ball. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. Came in with the challenge, and the ball broke free. It's with Marco Asensio. Lost his marker there cleverly. No cross, good block. Deflected behind. A clear corner. Pepe! And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Good interception. Real Madrid given the throw here. Marcelo. They've got the ball back, Barcelona. Throw in for Real Madrid. Toni Kroos. Marcelo. Doing well to keep the ball. Promising build-up until that challenge. Read the play well to intercept. And here come Real Madrid. And now a throw-in. It's with Marco Asensio. Cut out by Sergio Busquets. Luis Suarez. 20 minutes now remaining. Break maybe from Barcelona. Real Madrid given the throw here. It's with Marco Asensio. Marcelo. And here's the cross. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. Neymar. And Barcelona on the attack.
Look how quick he reacted.
Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. They're going to work hard to try and get it back. Ivan Rakitic. Sergio Busquets. And they've got their new man ready, Barcelona, to make the change. Now the shot! Oh, the referee's given the penalty. He's given the penalty, and it's all going wrong at the moment.
Yeah, it's just got worse, Martin. I think that's probably the game done and dusted.
He scores from the spot. And that has got the goal from the penalty spot. Well taken.
The way he walked up to it, you could just see he was going to score. So confident.
Amazing number of goals in this game. A real high scorer. And on we go.
Toni Kroos. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. On the attack here. Good pass, getting it forward. Oh, chance! Now Neymar, he's made it look easy. Well, it's the kind of game that you love to watch, a high-scoring match as this one is. And he restarted.
The scorer will be very proud of this, but it won't mean too much in terms of the result, just a personal triumph for him.
I think so. The opposition really had stopped playing because they know that they've won the game.
Well, he could be in. And here's the shot. Oh, well saved.
Goal kick now.
Possession given away once more.
And now we'll have a goal kick.
Adatura. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Adatura. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Benzema. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. And the ball goes out for a goal kick. It's with Marco Asensio. There's good progress with this attack. And in goes the cross. And it's the goalkeeper's ball, quite clearly a wasted cross. Real Madrid given the throw here. That throw has literally tossed possession away. The throw in for Real Madrid. James Rodriguez. Good reading of the play by the defender. Adatura. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. Well, they've wasted that crossing position, haven't they? Easily cleared. And it's going to be a goal kick. Need to try and get the ball back now. Could score! And it's a goal!
That's a great piece of tactical awareness by the manager and by the player himself, who's put the instructions into practice.
What a first-time finish that is. Really did swing his boot at it.
Amazing number of goals in this game. A real high scorer, and on we go. Sergio Busquets. Turn pass. Good forward play from them.
Referee has used the advantage law well here for Real Madrid.
Well, they passed their way up into...
And here comes the counter-attack. Here's a chance to attack.
Trying to find Suarez.
Barcelona awarded the throw here.
Neymar. Well, plenty of appeals, but it is a corner via that tackle.
Well, it's a corner that's disappointing, really. The goalkeeper able to catch it without a challenge.
Into the attacking third. Eye-catching football, really. It just got to a stage where they actually took the eye off the ball, literally, and they've lost the ball.
That's a good spot by the defender.
James Rodriguez. And here come Real Madrid.
They've opened them up here. James Rodriguez! It's the Colombian who's on target here.
He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. Well, it's the kind of game that you love to watch. A high-scoring match as this one is. Restart it. Barcelona on the attack. Real Madrid given the throw here. Happy days for these fans.
Oh, without question, there's only one winner in this match, although we've got a little bit of time left, but they've played really well.
Pepe. Well, they're in a good position here. He went in well to throw in for Real Madrid. Modric. Strong, fair challenge, pulls out for a throw, though. Modric. Gone for the through pass. Well, this is an opportunity. When you concede a free kick in an area like this, you could be in serious trouble. Marcelo. Marco Asensio. Yet another corner. Played into the middle. Pepe! Shot's up! No chance with that one. Too high all the way. Sergio Busquets. A break maybe from Barcelona.
He's got his shot off now.
Oh, well saved. They're going to take the corner. In quickly. Karim Benzema. There's some potential in this move. And it's back for another corner. Karim Benzema. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
And shoots!
It is all about playing for pride now. They're well beaten, but they still want another goal. Carvajal. Kroos. And in he goes with the tackle. Preston won the ball well forward.
He is a saviour there.
And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. Alex Vidal. Adatura. Pepe, who is able to cut out the ball. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. It's looking good, this move.
Opportunity now!
Well, maybe he's being a bit of a fool to himself. He wants to stay on, but a fully fit player would have taken that chance.
Oh, definitely, yeah, but sometimes you've got to be safe from yourself and the manager's got...
And that is the final whistle.
A chance.
Very good stop here. On the attack here. This could be it. There goes the cross. Luis Suarez. Now Suarez.
Now in the corner, very good. Okay, touch. csapatán látod, legalább batok fel a YouTube csatornámra. Szerintem nagyon izgalmas volt. Most visszahallgatni lehetünk a Barcával, biztos minden jelünket, de azt mondom, majd szerintem majd én lejátszom. Na, ennyi lettem volna, sziasztok!